Thanks for joining us today at noon, everyone. I'm Josh Breiter. We begin this midday with Madison police responding to a call of gunshots on the east side. This video sent to us by a viewer. It happened near East Towne Mall around 9 o'clock last night. There they found shell casings, but no damage to anyone or any property. The people who called in the shots were contacted and were not injured. Police believe the people involved know each other, and police say there is currently no threat to the public.